out busted? Or is it the fucking... Oh, the fucking wheels loose.
Did it break a stump?
That must be fine.
That'll do it. Who brought this stock F-250? What the heck? You gonna do a burnout?
Nope.
Hey,
I know.
You just walked in front of this man's camera.
It's fine.
I thought I was the sickest dually, and then freaking this pulls up.
Oh my god. Sheesh.
Stop it. Get some help.
6-7 gang, holy cow. Mint. Ah, 6-0. Mint. What the heck is this? Sheesh.
Stop it.
Oof.
Good morning.
Yeah, last night was a little rowdy. Got Brandon's new truck. He just finished this up. Brand new paint, full frame off, blue to match the other truck. It destroyed my truck in a tug of war last night, so. Now I gotta sell my truck. Thanks, Brandon. Logan broke the input shaft on his wife's truck last night. It's fine. It's fine. It'll be great. What a unit. SEMA ready. I think Brandon needs some new tires, though. Definitely needs new tires. Those coilovers for my truck.
George's backpack is louder than my truck.
Dually. Yeah, mine's probably still louder.
Oh, yeah.
Matt is literally living my dreams. He has a lifted F450 and another F350 on sword shocks, and it's taller than mine. Who brought this stock truck here again?
Hey.
What the heck? Whose tiny truck is this? Holy crap, that thing's ginormous. Dude, that's awesome.
We gotta go get a part.
It's big as hell. It's got me beat. Mine's pretty big. Oh my god.
Stop!
And the steps is out. Oh, that's lovely.
We don't have a winner today, but we're still lots of stuff going on.
You know that's just for beer. So I sold the truck. Since Brandon beat me, I decided I have to buy a Dodge. I'm gonna miss it. It's pretty sick. Good morning. As you guys can see, we repaved the road the last 2 days. You're welcome, the state of Indiana. Anyway, I mean, this is Mexico. Last night, as you can see, we got very rowdy. And we got both sides to spin. So I tried my best to burn off these 46s. Hard for
for days. I have to literally get this professionally detailed now. I still have a little bit of tread. We might make it home. Might not. Probably not.
Wish us luck.
Thanks for watching, and have a great Halloween.
Our garbage.
Hey.
All right.